is credit payments. The answer is credit is the ability to borrow money under the arrangements, under the agreements that you repay the debt later. Credit agreements typically come with the repayment terms that include when payments will be due, plus any interest and fees you'll need to pay. Credit can also refer to an individual's history of borrowing and repaying debts. So that's for today, and see you in the next video.